Hammer of Perforos is a heck of a card. I think if you're playing red and standard, it's a really good reason to be doing so. This hand is sweet. This deck just gets, like, the smoothest draws. It feels like playing the Bant deck in standard. Sylvan Caryatid is, in some ways, better than Farseek. Like, it doesn't thin out your deck, and they can kill it with sweepers. But having a blocker for the early game is pretty awesome. And it's a creature, so Voice of Resurgence, the elemental, gets a buff off of the Mana Dark. Whereas it wouldn't off of Farseek. It could be a scary opener if he goes, like, Nykthos on this turn. Doesn't look like it. Oh, yeah, nothing. Alright. I had Detention Sphere your board. And wish that I hadn't shocked myself. I was so excited to 2-for-1 him. I'm just playing around Ash Sellet. Although, the, 2 life from Ash Sellet is equal to the 2 life I played to play the Detention Sphere. Just loose, loosey-goosey. We have the 6th land towards Angel in hand, so mana source is good, non-mana source is good. All of our draws are live. Opponent is stumbling for the 2nd game in a row. That was one of the problems I was having with the Green Splash Blue Devotion deck, is that if things didn't come together, the deck felt really clunky. Like, you would just do stuff like this. Like it's not like you can mulligan the double Burning Tree Emissary hand or whatever. The earlier tournament. Clearly I did not win. I think I got to the 2nd round of that one. Scrubbed. Lost to that burn deck. Alright. All the guys can come in, so we have Caryatid. Dum-de-dum-dum. Oh my god, best wear and tear ever. He has so much mana, he can overload. It's a Cyclonic Rift. He's not gonna. What's he at, 12? I think I have to Supreme Verdict here. That wear and tear was so sick. I wouldn't mind playing Angel of Serenity, but I don't really like that when he has the Stormbreath Dragon. I don't think it's worth shocking myself for Aetherling here. If he's going to use double removal spell on it, then that's fine. I'll just play an Angel, eat all the creatures in my graveyard, win that way. Haste. I guess I would have saved myself a point of damage. Six mana, 4/5, too strong. Can't think of a combination of two cards that would win him the game here. Famous last words, right? Sweet. We got there. Sorry, I know I said a few silly things during the commentary for that game, but mostly thinking about the lines, the plays, etc., etc.